exhibition is really about the evocation and celebration of memory. It's about these precious memories that have been erased or forgotten because of the trauma of the Civil War. The other very important part of it is to reinvent the building for the present and for the future, possibly as a place of education and culture, which is for everybody, not just for the bourgeoisie as it was when it was a hotel.